they who this person now anointed, they are envious of my gift.
See them there with your foolishness.
A man's gift. The queen of Sheba had to take it to Solomon because she knew that if you don't bring it, you can rent. You go and visit Queen Elizabeth. And God said, Queen Elizabeth, more grace now and more grace. More, what happened? Now, are we saying in the kingdom, the person of the said, oh yeah, what do you bring? That's what I said. For you be wise. Sometimes a 100-year handkerchief can open doors of billions to you. Some people got jobs in the temple, not because of their CV, even though they did well in school. Somebody just said, oh, my life is a man, king. And you have a mind. Even your parents are going to pay 2 days and then, oh, my king, that I do a year, you like it, oh, king. Oh, thank you, you need to move, that time, you know, your sister, you know, that time, you know, you your attitude, how do you interact with people? Can I give you one more? Am I helping somebody here? When you give this service, go and buy gifts. Look for people who have blessed you. Just say, airtime, please, sir. I just appreciate you. Your status is all about you, and you wonder why you are not prospering. I'm giving you one of knowledge now. Have you noticed those that used to share other people's pictures and write things about them? They used to have conference. Okay. Since you read my sermon, let me. Tell me, I'm here. I see you. Give me Proverbs 18:24. Proverbs 18:24. Who's one at all? Can we read together? What to read? A man that hath faith must. You smile. Smile at this man. You look different. You know, as you smile, you don't look different. A man that hath faith must show himself. Or well, let's just say a man that we have many friends, he has to be what? You are like Brother Pius and Sister Sanctimonious. Your face is like a man that just came from war. Like that guy in God of War, your face is very hard. See, that's the anointing. It's the anointing. You want to mount the altar, you will frown your face. This one came with anointing today. Know that some of those things spoken. You don't need to frown your face for us to know that you have the oil. Are you here? And I mean, you don't need to fall down for us to know that the oil worked. It is the result I'm looking for, not the gymnastics. If you fall down and the demons falling back home, we'd wait for that to end. Are you here? Some demons, some lying spirits will make you fall down so that the man of God will feel, for the grace of me. Are you here? Befriend me. Tell your neighbor, befriend. To church, you don't greet it, you don't greet nobody, you just come to church. Demons are going in the devil. After the prayer, and they say, let's give offering. Which you give offering? Give offering. It's you that say, fine, they see it here. Then, when you close, you just go, pew. Hey, sister. But, okay, you saw my many people in your home. Hey, God. 29, a small husband, but when they check your Instagram and it's on private, and when you now even date them as only 4 pictures you have, so what are you, what private are you doing? A brother is trying to greet your sister, wait, what's your name? Bless sister, you must smile, okay, you have friends. So, once it's happened like me, I don't need to touch you. Hallelujah. Now, I'm not saying, just go and sister, I'm going to help you. I know this is a simple shot for you. Are you still with me, my friend? Be friendly. Your master status cannot be only about pain. Amen. How many of you are on my master status? Do I used to be a lot? Or I'm just, hallelujah, the word of the Lord for today, my friend. You are human being too. Sometimes when I'm playing with my dogs, if you didn't know that they were anointing, you may even feel that you lay like, share on the lay and the. No, we are alive, human beings.